kind of holding on to that nostalgia that I think we all romanticize about being a kid, being back home in our hometown. I don't know, I guess it's the grass is always greener on the other side, but it took me writing this song, and it took me 16 years of being on the road to really kind of drive the point home that this is where I'm at home. And I don't get to be home without support of folks like you guys coming to shows and listening to the music and buying merch. So thank you for letting me be home with you guys for the rest of the night.